I speak that anointing even upon your children. I speak that anointing even upon your husband. I speak that anointing in Jesus' mighty name. It is coming. You feel like someone is pouring water upon you with the Holy Spirit. There is a fresh revelation that is coming unto you. Visions, dreams, visitations. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I thank you for the impartation that you're putting upon her right now. Open her eyes, Lord. Just like Ananias opened Paul's eyes, I open her eyes. I remove the scales of her eyes. I remove each and every spiritual dumbness. Be filled with the Holy Spirit. Be filled. The Lord is pouring a fresh anointing of times upon you. Receive them. From this moment, you are going to start feeling a sense of peace because the Lord is taking away that come against you, every spiritual attack that is against you, every demon, every hand of hell. I command you off her right now. Leave her feet, leave her arms, leave her mind. Leave her understanding. I command the understanding of the Lord upon you. Jesus, I release you of family bondages. You will not be like your family. You will be like what God wants you to be. I bless your work and business. That the Lord will increase your understanding and knowledge. That He may increase you. That He may increase you as He has blessed in your power. Touch. Be filled. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I give you praise, Lord. I give you praise. You're filling us. Every sicknesses, every demonic sicknesses within you now. You will look for the symptoms and find the root. I command them to leave right now. Leave her hands. Leave her blood system. Leave her organs. I thank you because the change has begun. And the grace and power has been laid upon her. Father, you will lay hand on the sick and the shepherd. The Lord is saying unto you, I knew you even before you were laid. I knew you, and I called you, and I set you apart. I called you to give wisdom unto my people. I called you to remove everything that is of confusion, disorganization. Wherever you step, there will be organization. Wherever you step, there shall be wisdom and knowledge. Wherever you step, there shall be an anointing. Yeah. I see you have been teaching people, but there has not been an anointing behind you. You have been walking with knowledge, but now there will be an anointing upon you. Wherever you stand to teach, you are going to be touched through the Holy Spirit. Demons will leave. Thank you, Holy Spirit.